Hello students, the question that is given over here says that one way that the B cells and